Okay, face Paul with your mind. All right, so Paul, just like you did in class, you're going to throw them twice each. Once you've thrown them both twice each, you throw four times, keep the Joe, throw them each another couple of times, with the Joe to the side, and you're going to run through. So ready? Touch your net. Yes, yes.
Hi!
Got your partner?
Smart.
And then Paul, how did she